Major transfer update. Chiefs working around the clock to wrap up Sith Abdeel. Kaiser Chiefs are said to be working around the clock to reach an agreement with AmaZulu for the early release of Siathemba Sitheb, who is reported to have signed a pre-contract with the Naturenabase side. The Amakosi have beaten the likes of Orlando Pirates and SuperSport United for his signature. They are now working around the clock to try and negotiate an early release for him so he can join them in January. The four-time PSL champions are preparing to offer two first-team players to AmaZulu as part of a deal in exchange for the star AmaZulu midfielder. AmaZulu are not ready to let Sitheb go to Kaiser Chiefs for free, a source close to the transfer dealings has revealed. With the Durban-based outfit has already confirmed that the midfielder will no longer don the famous green jersey again this season, with the team willing to keep the player on the sidelines for the next 6 months as they run down his current contract. Kaiser Chiefs are now trying to avoid this situation by any means, as the Glamour Boys prepare to offer AmaZulu two players as part of a loan swap deal for the midfielder. The Durban-born Kieran Backus and Dumasani Zuma are said to be in the package offered in the loan swap deal, as the two players have not really featured for the Amakosi this campaign. Sitheb is currently back in Durban, where he has continued to partake in first-team training with Benny McCarthy's side. Kaiser Chiefs fans, do you believe Siathemba Sitheb is worth all the work Kaiser Chiefs has done to try to get this transfer over the line? Please drop a comment down below in the comments section and let's start a discussion.